Blood supply of human heart. The human heart receives its blood supply through the coronary circulation, which includes coronary arteries and coronary veins. Arterial supply, coronary arteries. The coronary arteries are the first branches of the ascending aorta and supply oxygenated blood to the heart muscle, myocardium. 1. Right coronary artery, RCA. Origin, from the ascending aorta, right aortic sinus. Major branches. Right marginal artery, supplies right ventricle. Posterior interventricular artery, PDA, supplies posterior one-third of interventricular septum. Area supplied. Right atrium, right ventricle. Part of left ventricle, posterior. SA node, in 60% of people. AV node, in 80% of people. 2. Left coronary artery, LCA. Origin, from the ascending aorta, left aortic sinus. Divides into left anterior descending, LD artery, supplies anterior two-thirds of interventricular septum and anterior wall of ventricles. Left circumflex artery, LCX, supplies lateral and posterior wall of left ventricle and left atrium. Area supplied. Left atrium. Most of left ventricle. Part of right ventricle. Interventricular septum, anterior two-thirds. SA node, in 40% of people. Mnemonic. LD equals left anterior descending equals love's anterior descending path. Counterclockwise arrows button venous drainage, coronary veins. Blood from the heart muscle drains into the right atrium through coronary veins. Major veins. Great cardiac vein, drains areas supplied by LCA. Middle cardiac vein, runs with PDA. Small cardiac vein, runs with RCA. All drain into the coronary sinus, which opens into the right atrium. Clinical note. Myocardial infarction, heart attack, occurs when there is blockage of coronary arteries. Most common site, LD, also called the widowmaker. Blood supply of human heart.